This is an overview of the ServiceNow Threat Intelligence Security Center application. Threat Intelligence Security Center, or TISC, uses threat intelligence to identify potential threats, enabling security analysts and security teams to respond to threats. TISC consolidates information from various threat feed sources into a unified view. This comprehensive approach ensures that critical threats are identified and addressed promptly. Let's look at where the threat intelligence comes from, how it's processed, and what you can do with it. Under the home icon of the TISC application is a comprehensive overview of threat landscape. Additionally, there's a view for trending threats that provides a quick entry point for the analyst to analyze further. The Threat Intel Library is a resource for searching and browsing intelligence records. Analysts can access a detailed view of intelligence records, manage information on these records, and add additional insights. Data ingestion and integration allow continuous, automated flow of data from external threat intelligence feeds. This is the data that appears in the library after being normalized, deduplicated, and aggregated. TISC also graphically depicts relationships between intelligence records. Let's take a look. We'll open an observable and navigate to the Relationship Graph tab. The Relationship Graph makes it easier for analysts to understand connections and patterns within the data. The nodes shown represent relationships between objects, observables, and indicators. This gives us context to further investigate. Under the Internal Intelligence Library Observables section, the bidirectional integration with Security Incident Response provides additional context to both threat intelligence analysts and security incident response analysts. The Analyst Workbench is a dedicated workspace where analysts can collaborate and track investigations. The overview area provides a summary of all cases in the system, and under the overview, the cases are listed individually. Let's see what a case looks like. There's a detailed view that includes options for managing the case, like assigning a case type. The information in the form is segmented to make it easier for teams to curate and perform post-investigation tasks. For administrators, TISC offers extensive integration capabilities. Administrators can choose from over 50 pre-configured data sources and easily add new ones. Managing data sources is a key to ensuring the system is always up to date with the latest threat intelligence. In the administration module, the Rules Engine section allows administrators to define inbound filtering rules, reducing noise so that only pertinent information is processed. Filtering rules are defined by conditional logic or are based on a security control list, such as allow list. The threat scoring area allows customization of criteria to deliver precise risk scores. Another useful area is email notifications, which can be configured to automatically send email notifications to the appropriate risk group and stakeholders. Additionally, administrators can configure report templates used by analysts to generate detailed threat reports. Administrators can also define the granular expiration rules, webhooks to notify the other systems, and use sample flows to automate repetitive tasks. By integrating and processing targeted data and strategically responding to these insights, security teams reduce the risk of data breaches and cyber attacks. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.